folks. We'll get a little work done on the old Peterbilt before we run to Alaska again. Put a set of quarter fenders on, then we're gonna put some spring-loaded mud flap hangers on to take the place of the fenders going over the top. Gonna take this old panel off too. This old panel is nothing but junk. Take that off and tighten up the belts. Do some small detail things on it and call it good. Get it ready for Alaska. loader just picked up piers up like it's nothing. They weigh about 23,000 pounds a piece. Picked it up just like nothing. There's a whole stack of them over there. Dropped off my empty trailer in Benton, Missouri. Getting ready to load some combine heads, go to Saskatchewan. Looks like they got them about ready. Got some nice heads this time. I dropped my trailer off here for a couple days and it'll take its time loading them up. When it gets done, I'll come up here and hook up to my trailer, strap everything down and head for Saskatchewan.